was a very tough game. Was really visible that was a lot of pressure on us because we were in a series of lost games. Luckily for us, first time after a long time, we got all the players. I'm happy about defense. Defensively, we did a lot of good things. We made them to make 21 turnovers, which is really a lot. We got a lot of boards, unluckily for us, or we were supposed to be better on defensive boards. We were very good on offensive boards. We had a couple of times already first half and second half a chance to break the game. Unluckily for us, at that time, they did some good things, we did some bad things. They were back in the game, and I'm really happy about the end of the game. Our players showed character, they made free throws. We got this important steal at the end of the game, and we won the game.
I saw your players very happy, celebrating faces after the game. I see that this is very important victory for them, yes? Psychologically.
For sure, it was a very, very important game. Like, we played bad last two games at home. I said we had a lot of problems before that game. We were not able, we didn't have the team because we had injuries, we had a lot of sickness. And so this last week and week before year two, we were able to practice. And they wanted this win. And they showed that they are a team, that they've got character to win tough games, and I'm really happy for them that we won this game.